It's the greatest irony in any relationship. You talk to your partner, you tell them what you want, you tell them the things that you need and the things that they do that don't work for you. You try to compromise, they try to compromise, and you get to this point where you realize that they just either can't do it or won't do it. And so you're left with a big decision. Am I gonna stay with this person, the person that's not really the right person for me, or am I gonna move on? So you decide to move on. And then maybe weeks, months, years down the road, you look back at that person and damn, if they aren't the very person now that you needed them to be. Usually they're with somebody else. Why does that happen? It happens because sometimes it takes you leaving for them to learn how to be the kind of person that you needed. It's too late to go back most times. It's time for you to move on. But you move on knowing that you taught that person an incredibly important life lesson, and that person may be able to be happy in their life without you because of you and because you left. It's ironic, it hurts, but it's kind of the path of life. And if you can embrace that, then you can move on with your life and move on to find the right person that meets your needs.